Customize lock screen on Google Pixel 8, Pixel 8 Pro. First, lock screen clock style. Tap and hold the blank space on home screen. Tap wallpaper and style. Now tap on a lock screen tab at the top left corner. Here you can see different clock style. Swipe the screen right or left to see the available clock style. Select any clock style. Here select this. Now tap on a clock color and size. Here you can choose a clock color from the list. Select the clock color. Here we select. You can also increase or decrease the transparency of a clock color like this. Select the transparency. Now tap on a size. Here you can choose size, dynamic or small option. You can see how it looks on a lock screen. Select the option you want to set. Now lock your phone. And you can see the clock style, how it looks on your lock screen. So it's quite easy. Second, lock screen app shortcut. Tap and hold the blank space on home screen. Tap on a wallpaper and style. Now tap on a lock screen tab at the top left. Scroll down. Here you can see shortcuts option. Tap on it. Here you can see left shortcut or right shortcut. Now tap any shortcut and choose an option you want to access. You can see camera, do not disturb, flashlight, home, mute, QR code and video camera option. In left shortcut, we select the flashlight option and in right shortcut, we select the QR code scanner. Now we can see how it looks on our home screen and lock screen. Now lock your phone. And at the bottom left or right corner, you can see the shortcut. Double tap it or long press it to access it on your device. So quite useful feature. Third, add text message to lock screen. Tap and hold the blank space on home screen. Tap on a wallpaper and style. Tap on a lock screen tab at the top. Now scroll down. At the bottom you can see more lock screen option. Tap on it. Now here you can see add text on a lock screen. Here you can enter your name or a phone number. That will show on lock screen. It will helpful if someone find your phone and contact you. So enter text or a number. Here we enter the name. Tap on a save. Now lock your picture and you can see at the bottom enter name or phone number. So quite useful feature. Fourth, hide lock screen notification. By default show all notification on your lock screen. You can hide the important notification or all notification. Tap on a wallpaper and style. Tap on a lock screen tab. Again scroll down. Here you can toggle on show notification on lock screen option. Also tap on a more lock screen option. Here you can see privacy. Tap on it. By default show all notification on lock screen. You can choose show sensitive content only when unlock your phone or choose don't show notification at all. It will hide all notification from the lock screen. So select the lock screen option you want to use on your picture device. Use device controls. Tap and hold the blank space on home screen. Tap on a wallpaper and style. Tap on a lock screen tab at the top left. Now scroll down at the end. Tap on a more lock screen option. Here you can see use device control. Make sure toggle on it. When toggle on it, you can access quick setting tiles power function without unlocking your phone. Just lock your Google Pixel device and swipe down and you can access the quick setting tiles. Tap on the power button at the bottom right corner to access power button, restart button. Tap on the setting gear icon. Here you can't access setting. You need to unlock your device. Otherwise you can quickly access notification panel and a power button function on your device. It's quite useful feature. That's it. Please like it. Share it.